holder. The snap, the kick, it's up, it's long enough, and it is good. Two wide outs to the far side. He'll roll that way, look that way, and now being chased by Marcus Harvey. And now going to throw it. Intercepted down the sideline. A hole at the 40. At the 30-yard line and knocked out of bounds. Matt Ahola with his first interception of his career and the drive in business. Good hold, good snap, good kick. Faber Kinney to punt it away. It's a fake. Angling to the left side. He's at the 35. And he's going to be about 9 yards shy of that first down. Kick is long enough, and it is good. He connects from 47 yards away. Nick Gorka, 3 for 3, having a heck of a first quarter. It is 9-0. Big third down and short to open up the second. Flare out right side complete. Five has them though stacked in the backfield and a drop in the backfield. Backfield, Weidinger and Kendall Anderson, Kaskin, they got the beef in there, they'll run it to the right, diving into the end zone, Kendall Anderson, touchdown William and Mary, touchdown green and gold, Kendall Anderson goes across for the 8th time of this year and the 15th time in his career, and the Tribe into the end zone for the first time today. Into the ball game, flare out right side, and that was snipped out big time by Trey Reed. That had no where to go. Oh, third down and short. Clearly back to pass. Over the middle. In the end zone. That is Devonta Gaiman who caught the ball. Touchdown, William and Mary. Touchdown, green and gold. Devonta Gaiman with a big time catch. Tribe scored 23 points on in the first half already. Hand off up the middle. Kendall Anderson with a hole. He's got speed at the 40, at the 20, at the 5. Kendall Anderson drops that football. That might have been before the touchdown, folks. We'll see how they rule it. It is not a touchdown. Gets it at the 20-yard line by the rule. Back to pass. Wofford in the pocket, throwing it long. Got a wounded duck down the field. And DeAndre Houston Carson makes the catch and the interception. DeAndre Houston Carson turns the field on Hampton with a nice interception. Abdul-Sabor, tailback, with Weidinger, the fullback, and McHale will get it. Cutting it up left side, he's untouched. He has eight. Touchdown, William and Mary. Touchdown, green and gold. McHale Abdul-Sabor getting his third touchdown of the year and his 21st in his career, and the Tribe goes on top 29-0. third down and eight to go. Cluely back to pass. In the pocket, throwing over the middle, complete. Coming upfield, that may be a first down. Is coming up, making that catch is Matt Snezek. Cluely on third and 11, back to pass. Going long, he's got Reeves. Comes back for it, he's got a catch. Inside the 20 at the 18-yard line. Christian Reeves, I gotta say, using his 6'4 frame, but he actually used his wide body there. He didn't really have to jump on the catch. Quarterback Cluely will hand the football. No, he's going to keep it himself on the read option. He gets the sideline. 10, 5, diving, high line. Touchdown, William and Mary. Touchdown, green and gold. Steve Cluely gets into the end zone for the first time today. Field goes low snap. The kick is up, however, and it is good. The 27-yard field goal is good by Nick Dorca, and with 10 and a half remaining in the ball game, it is William and Mary 40 and the Hampton Pirates 7. The final score, homecoming 2015 is a sweet one. William and Mary 40 and Hampton 7.
William and Mary drive. University Pirates 7.